आपको सीधे लिए चलते हैं दिल्ली, जहां पर इलेक्शन कमीशन की ओर से लाइव प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस चल रही है।
वेंट ऑफ इंसिडेंट फ्री इन टर्म्स ऑफ द फिगर्स टुडे दीज सेवन पार्लियामेंट्री कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंसीज कवर टोटल ऑफ 1,19,00,000 वोटर्स, 62.84 लाख कंप्राइजिंग ऑफ मेल वोटर्स, 56.52 लाख कंप्राइजिंग ऑफ फीमेल वोटर्स एंड 235 थर्ड जेंडर। टोटल 18,822 सर्विस वोटर्स वर कवर्ड टुडे। देयर वर 110 कैंडिडेट्स कंप्राइजिंग 9 फीमेल कैंडिडेट्स एंड 101 मेल कैंडिडेट्स। The total polling stations were 15,240 covered in these cases. Amongst some of the preventive works which have been carried out in these TCs, 62,528 arms, licensed arms have been deposited. And 12,146 non-bailable warrants were executed. There were total of 538 cases of MCC violation in all the districts of MP that have been observed till now. 538 cases at the state level on which action has been taken. Some of the special features for today's poll were that 43 PWD manned boats were there in this phase, and 12,489 vehicles were deployed to assist elderly, disabled voters as well as pregnant and pregnant women and lactating mothers. There were 275 polling stations that were covered with the queueless application, queueless voting application. And 454 polling stations were all women managed polling stations in this phase at Madhya Pradesh. The turnout figures till 5 p.m. were 62.60%, comprising these 7 parliamentary constituencies, and the corresponding final turnout figure of 2014 was 57.86%. So today till 5 p.m. the percentage has been 62.60%, whereas the final figure of 2014 comprising these 7 parliamentary constituencies in MP was 57.86%. Coming to Jharkhand, I am glad to inform that one of a very difficult phase went almost incident free today. 4 parliamentary constituencies out of the total 14 parliamentary constituencies went for poll today. The total voters were 65.87 lakh today, comprising of 34.42 lakh male voters and 31.44 lakh female voters, 83 third gender. 13,185 service voters were there. Total 61 candidates in today's poll, comprising of 8 female candidates and 53 male candidates, and the poll took place in 8,834 polling stations. There has been one incident today of arsoning that took place between village Aranja and Belbera in Ranchi district of Khunti parliamentary constituency. Due to relocation of 2 boats of Aranja village to RSM school Vijayagiri for security reasons, vehicles were arranged by the district administration to facilitate the voters and ferrying them to the new location. One of the 2 tractors which had gone today to ferry voters to the relocated boat has been allegedly arsoned by LWE cadres led by Ananda. No casualty or loss or injury to human life has been reported, but the vehicle was fully damaged. The poll percentage today till 5 p.m. figures has been 63.72%. In these 4 parliamentary constituency, the total average till 5 p.m. today has been 63.72%, whereas the final figures of 2014 in these four PCs was 63.85%. The current figures of 2019 that I am telling you are till 5 p.m. whereas 2014 figures are the final figures. West Bengal, another tough phase comprising 7 parliamentary constituencies out of the total 42 parliamentary constituencies. The total voters covered today were 1.17 crore comprising of 60 lakh male voters and 56.86 lakh female voters and 211 third genders, 14,886 service voters, total 83 candidates comprising of 12 female candidates and 71 male candidates, and the poll took place at 13,290 polling stations. The total arms deposited in this area has been 5,832 and NBW executed is 15,244. There have been a few incidents, one at 14 Bangao parliamentary constituency